Clyde Tilsley, and this is Andy Townsend.
Thank you, Clive. Really looking forward to this game today.
This is billed as an international friendly, and I'm sure the manager's been stressing to his players that there are places up for grabs in the championship games to come.
Indeed, and I'm really looking forward to seeing top players playing with other good footballers. That's what they want to be part of out there.
Kick-off time then, much joy and pain ahead for somebody. And now Fry, just stopped him in his tracks. Here's Henri. Maluda. Henri. Chance to finish. Goalkeeper clears his lines. Here's Alexander Fry. Got a real opportunity here. Whichever way you look at it, that's fine defending. Now Henri. Getting forward in numbers.
Key will take this corner for Switzerland.
Shooting chance here. Just got it out on it.
The referee has looked at his watch a couple of times. This match could go either way.
Tries a shot. Oh, and nearly wins it.
There are no complaints from his teammates there. They don't mind it if you're positive and have a go.
Gigants. Trying to find some space. Abidal. Quality ball. This is Anelka. Here he comes. Easily dealt with.
Well, it's a close game, Clive, you know what, but it shouldn't be. Those forwards have been missing some really, really good opportunities today. You cannot keep missing chances like that at this level.
Take it.
game that really could go either way. You just wouldn't know now.
Goalkeeper, we thought he must score.
Now then, what can they come up with from the corner? Straight into the keeper's hands. Played out by the keeper. And now Fry. For the defender.
Degen.
Hakanyaki.
Gigants.
Needs to shoot. Dribbling ability. Defender lost out there. Clear chuck scores!
Well, they kept going and they kept going and they've scored right on time.
Well, the goal scorer will take the credit, but what about that pass? It was a glorious through ball. Steers in the cross. What shoot? Oh, so nearly.
Keep trying, next one, you never know, might find his way into the back of the net.
They were just hoping to pull one goal back there if they could.
Well played that team, by the way, because this game's never over until that referee finally blows his whistle. They kept going to the end and they got what they deserved.
Well done, Andy. Good working with you. Let's make a date again very soon. On behalf of everyone at EA Sports, thank you. Till next time.